West Loup residents are on alert after the second abduction attempt in the area in the past month, as we take a look at video from the most recent incident, which was captured right in the 200 block of South Sangamon. This is Sunday morning. The woman there was able to get away. The suspect took off from the scene.
We were able to track this individual to the train. We don't believe that those two are related based off of the two victims' accounts.
Another woman was nearly kidnapped in that exact same block last month, but a dog walker in the area intervened. Chicago police say the two kidnapping attempts are not likely to be connected.